As you can see in the city when I start talking, my mask falls down. Hello everyone, happy Monday. I first wanted to call a vlog about this, but then I thought it might be easier to explain and understand in a video. We are already in the 7th month of this pandemic. Can you believe that? Why, I am pretty accustomed to physical distancing and all the measures applied in order to overly reduce the impact of COVID-19. Remains one aspect that gets to me every day, and that is wearing a mask. Don't get me wrong, I definitely understand the necessity and urgency of wearing a mask. As an individual with a speech impediment, however, my mask is more of a communication barrier than anything else. In my opinion, there are two predominant challenges when it comes to wearing my mask. Number one, a challenge I constantly encounter is my mask slipping down my nose and mouth. It occurs that I feel comfortable speaking with a mask. I must replace it multiple times because it moves when my mouth opens and closes, which signifies that I touch my face in public. I feel as though I am further compromising my safety as well as the safety of others when I must replace my mask. It also takes energy when I am constantly worried about my mask and ensuring that it is appropriately placed on my face. As you can see, immediately when I start talking, my mask falls down my nose, and soon my mouth. And then I need to replace it. But I touch my face. Number two, it is often challenging for folks to understand me in difficult circumstances. So I think I'm not placed over my faith definitely amplifies the difficulty. I feel restrained by my mask and I cannot articulate my words as I would without anything covering my face. I must definitely remove the mask from my mouth when I am addressing someone, and then place it back again. With complete defeat is the best. My close friends and family members can decipher what I am attempting to voice. So in such a case, I feel safe with a mask on, but otherwise my anxiety appears when I wear my mask for fear of not being understood. I feel more at ease when I know that I do not need to communicate with anyone. Another aspect related to communication barriers is in instances where I am accompanied by my service dog. My ability to provide clear directions is hindered, which ultimately compromises the safety for both of us. I also cannot respond as promptly with a mask on. While creating this content, I am very mindful of the fact that there exists other types of masks that may be more beneficial to me. My glove mask is, however, the most cost-efficient and eco-friendly option that I am currently aware of, but that does not signify that an alternative is not available. Please comment below if you know of anything else. As always, please consider giving this video a thumbs up and subscribing to our channel. Thank you for watching.